Hello viewers, welcome to W3 Academy. So you want to see what you have posted 1 year, 2 year or 3 year back on your Twitter, or you want to see your first tweet on Twitter. So you will get to know the trick. Basically, when you have thousands of tweet on your account, then it is much difficult to see your tweets in an organized way. But I'm gonna show you a trick by which you can see your tweets in a well organized way. So let's go to the trick. First, let me open my Twitter account. I have only 94 tweets, so it's not so difficult for me to look at my tweets. First of all, you need to click on your profile and settings. From there, click on settings and privacy. Meanwhile, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, then do it now so you won't miss any updates in future. So I'm in, and click on your Twitter data here. So you need to put your password, then click on confirm. Okay, I'm in, and what I have to do is here. These are my details, and scroll down the page and click on Twitter archive. Okay, this will download your history by here. I have sent my archive data already, so no need for me to resend it. You can send it from here, this button, and you will get an email of your data. Okay, now I will show you my data. What I have downloaded early is okay, from here I will get it. This one. Okay, I'm gonna show you how to open it. Okay, open it now. Now in this folder I have some options. I have index.html, I have tweets in Microsoft Office Excel file, and what I have to do is to click on index.html. I will get my all tweets here in a well organized way. Okay, allow blocked content, so it will show all of my tweets from here. It's of 2017 post, and it's of my 2016 post, and it's my first post on Twitter. It is my first tweet that I have in a well organized form, so I can see my tweets of 2014 and 2016 and 2017. So all of these are well organized here. So this way you can see your first tweet or your tweets that you have posted first year, 1 year, 2 year or 3 year back. So do it by this way. Okay, let me close all of these. So that's all for this tutorial, and I will come back very soon with another tutorial with another trick. So goodbye for now.